All right, I need to go to the bathroom real quick, and then we can watch episode 18. So give me a minute.
Pretty pathetic. Can't hold it in.
If she was dedicated, she would do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who isn't dedicated to the Flash recordings?
Exactly.
I think we all are, except for her.
Yeah. Fuck Sky. All my homies hate Sky.
I'm so excited for this final episode of Flash tonight.
Wait, this is 18? So that means we only have two more after this one?
Yep. That's the finale.
Holy shit. Is this one the man in the yellow tie?
Yes.
Oh, shit. We're gonna meet your boy.
Oh, boy.
We get to know why he has a yellow tie.
And why he is a man.
I'm back.
Oh, shit. Change the subject, guys.
Oh, yeah.
We were talking about the next episode is the man in the yellow tie.
Yeah, it is. We're finally, we're going to see the origin story for our good friend. But don't worry, if you were saying something bad about me, in 4 weeks when I edit this, I'm going to hear it back. And then I'm going to be very upset.
Oh. Now I'm mad.
See, I didn't actually say anything bad about you. This is the funny thing.
Oh, Jeb's lips were the ones that were flapping the most.
As per usual.
Jeb was talking the most.
Yeah, Jeb's a lip flapper.
I'm a dick flapper. That's what I used to call me.
Anyway, hello people. Welcome back again to The Flash Season 8. Today we're watching episode 18 called The Men in the Yellow Tie. So this episode is dedicated to our good friend, The Men in the Yellow Tie, aka Barry Allen, aka The Flash.
I wouldn't call him my friend, but I know he's our biggest fan.
No, he is my friend. I want to cultivate that parasocial relationship. He gives us a lot of views, to be fair. So
that is true.
Episode 18. I'm very excited. Hopefully, we're finally gonna get like actual like plot rather than filler. So, yeah, should be fun.
I've been waiting for the last 20 minutes to watch The Flash, season 8, episode 18.
Yeah, I spent 20 minutes peeing. And now I'm extremely dehydrated. I'm about to pass out because I peed every ounce of water from my body.
It's okay. Just kill yourself tonight.
I can't. I have to edit these reactions. I'll kill myself after the season's over.
Thank you. I appreciate
it. Why the fuck did Disney claim a few seconds of footage when there is absolutely nothing there? I have a few seconds where I cut away completely from the movie footage I'm using for like a few seconds. It's not edited. It's not like it has a, you know, the overlay over it. There's nothing from the footage there, and yet they think it's part of their property.
Usually it's the bot that sees it. If you dispute it, the claim should release.
I don't trust them humans either. Oh, inconsistent from what I've seen.
That's true. So you're admitting that human beings are inconsistent. So why do you take problem with Barry being inconsistent? See, that's a double standard. I think you're a hypocrite.
Because he can literally stop time around him and like think about every outcome and every possibility, every choice he could possibly make, but he just doesn't. Whereas the YouTube fucking staff, they're probably like trying to deal with well, I don't know what they do because they reply on Twitter, but then they seem to not actually do anything effective. So I don't know if they're just too busy at the snack bar at YouTube headquarters, or if there's just so many incoming copyright disputes that they just like don't really give a fuck.
Well, the disputes aren't sent to YouTube. They're sent to the claimant, YouTube can't deal with it. The claim is all...
Oh, well, then that's... I have more reason to believe that they don't give a shit because it's Disney.
Yeah, the usual thing is the reason why they release it is because this can actually, like, take... Like, end to a point where you could feasibly take legal action. Like, take it to court and be like, I actually... You know, this is fair use. And they obviously don't want you to do that because, well, it is usually fair use. They only, like, claim the shit in... to try to make some money off of people or like block these things that are making money off them without actually is fair use.
To give YouTube some credit, didn't they recently just establish that if you file a dispute, they have to answer within a week instead of 30 days?
Yeah, they did, but it's only in America as of now.
Oh, fuck all of you then.
Yeah, my about time video, I had to dispute that, and then I had to wait for 30 days as well. Well, it saturated for 30 days. I just kept rendering until I found a way to get beyond copyright. Anyway, episode 18 of The Flash Season 8. Are you all ready?
Yeah, stop making me wait, you fucking...
Yes.
I am a...
Fucking...
Is it? Jeb being very great, very gay. Jeb the gay bush. Yeah. Jeb, you're never gonna...
Or should, since we only did it one time for...
No, we can have you be gay twice, don't worry.
Alright.
We accept the gays even more than us.
I don't want to drive away Twitter Barry Allen, though.
Oh,
he's pretty homophobic.
You see, if Barry needs it, I'll just make your profile picture black and white in the edit. You'll never notice it.
Okay.
To understand what I'm about to tell you...
Oh, fuck.
Is it the woman?
There is something you need to remember. In every atom, there is a perfect balance of protons and electrons.
It's not the city, Jeb.
The city again. Yeah.
Whoa, you said that last week, Jeb.
Yes. It's definitely not an hour ago.
Oh, the city. This is going to be about the negative speed, full stop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My name is Dr. Mina Dawan. And for the next 3 minutes and 52 seconds, I'm the fastest woman alive.
Oh my Christ, that looks awful. Oh,
and I thought the voiceover was terrible. The effects are fucking dog shit.
I just hit 300 meters per second.
It's your best time yet. Let's see if you can keep up.
Holy shit, this looks so bad. Like, the effects look too deanimated. This is so shit.
It literally is.
Like, they just drew some black lines.
You created your own lightning bolt again. Something I couldn't do for months when I first got my speed.
Woke. She's already better than the Flash.
I've never seen artificial lightning interact with organic lightning like this before. We should go over your biometrics. Make sure everything else is within normal parameters.
Wait, you haven't done that yet?
I can't. I have to head back to the lab.
Running biometrics is the first thing Barry should have done. He hasn't done that yet. That's gonna come to bite them in the ass, isn't it? If this is why the plot happens, I'm gonna lose my mind.
I just need to make a little deposit. It's in here. Somewhere.
No, fuck off, Cecile. Nobody likes you.
Everybody on the ground!
Yo, discount Captain Cold.
Hey, do you remember, Cecile, that you can influence people's emotions so you can tell him just stop doing
this? That's unethical. It's unethical.
Ah, yes,
shut
of
up.
Course. That's true. Saving many people's lives.
Hey, Tinka!
Bro, did you really just stand up? You couldn't grab your phone while sitting down? What?
Get down, lady!
What?
Oh, that's pretty gay. There's a rainbow in her eyes.
I know, right?
Reporter, get down on the ground so you understand. Let's go!
What? She can see their aura? Is that it?
Is this a new power?
Yes.
3, 2, 1.
Kill her. Kill her.
What? What? Why didn't you shoot? What?
What? She has the power to make people forget. She has Obi-Wan's power to make the Death Stick Eater guy rethink his entire life.
Yes. Wait, also now every one of them knows that she has powers.
Yeah.
You just gave away your meta. Why are you smiling? Cecile, what?
Okay, no one's gonna question it, I guess.
The police wouldn't have let her go. They would have questioned so much.
Yeah, like how do they end up on the floor if no one fought them?
According to Gideon, your empathic capacity is up 1,000%.
1,000%?!
Usually when I sense a wave of fear and panic, it just hits me like a train.
I hope this is a Cecile-focused episode.
Can we please focus on the plot? I swear to God, I don't care about Cecile.
It's okay. They can wrap it up in 2 episodes.
Oh yeah, I'm sure they can, Advocate. They know very well how to do that.
Barry, I can feel a massive wave of concern wash over you.
That's unethical.
Using my powers to read
a client. It's an ethical line that I can't.
What?
Yeah, of course. I'm sorry.
What?
You're worried about something. It's way more than just me.
It's the new speedster I'm training.
Also, my wife, she's been disappeared for a while. Do you remember that, Cecile? your daughter-in-law? She's been gone a bit.
They all seem very nonchalant about it.
Oh, yeah, Beverly was like, well, Nora says she hasn't disappeared in the future yet, so who cares?
Nora says that Iris is still in the future, which means she's okay. The path we're on now should lead us to her.
Maybe you should throw him over to Fast Track Labs, take a peek at that generator, see how her speed machine really works.
You should have done this way earlier. Wait, this set, it was used in Supernatural, that outside set. It literally is the same set from an episode of season 7 of Supernatural.
I am here on behalf of a mutual friend who likes to run.
Do you not recognize the face shape and voice? Girl, please tell me you know he's the Flash. He's not, he didn't even hide his voice when talking to you.
Yeah, no vibrating the face, no vibrating the vocal cords.
The season really forgot he can do this.
They forgot that in season 2.
No, I'm fairly sure he used it like later in the show, like season 4. I stopped watching season 5, but I think he's still using it.
Oh, sure. There's probably like a couple more times he did, but he doesn't use it every time.
Yeah, he doesn't use it when it's ready. He should.
It's built with quantum computing to remotely harness lightning from the Earth's upper atmosphere and turn it into artificial speed.
Wait, you turn lightning into artificial speed?
Oh, no.
Well, how does that work?
This equipment is decades ahead of any other lab.
Oh. Including yours, I hope?
Including yours. Oh yeah, he owns Star Labs, yeah.
Pretty woke to have a woman be better than the main protagonist.
Yeah, and a woman of color at that. Like, Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you hear him?
The Yellow Time! The Yellow Time, let's go!
He has a Yellow Time, and he's a man.
Eobard Thawne. Nice to meet you, Barry Allen.
You know, I'm really glad they actually brought this actor back.
Yeah, I like
him. I'll say that.
I remember his scene with Barry in the beginning of season 3 with the Flashpoint timeline. It was good.
So I'm going to be right about all this.
Maybe. I'm assuming he's going to be a good guy, though, since Barry Allen only likes good guys, and he made his persona the man in the yellow tie.
Well, I assume this is like way before he became where he had the issues with Barry. But it doesn't really make sense, right? Because Eddie Thawne is dead. I don't know.
Yeah, but it's from like a few centuries in the future, so like...
Yeah, I'm very confused.
Have you met before?
Are you really flashing back to this?
Okay.
We know who Eobard Thawne is. Do you really... I hate this show sometimes with the flashbacks.
I got hit by the gamma radiation.
Jeb got the gamma radiation dementia.
Oh man, look at the dementia guy getting lost.
Eobard suffers from a rare form of retrograde amnesia.
Oh, amnesia.
I have trouble accessing memories connected to my personal. Anything over a year ago, all I get are occasional flashes.
So I guess he was sent back, or to be able to break himself out of prison. It is going to be a bootstrap paradox, that I'm certain about.
I'm supposed to believe you don't remember who you are. What the hell are you doing here? Why'd you build this thing?
He's a good guy.
He's the man with the yellow tie. He's a good person. He
deserves love. I mean, what?
What the hell do you want from me? I'm sorry, I have no idea why you're so upset with somebody you just met.
Yeah, calm down, Barry.
You know, you could bring Cecile to check if he's actually lying.
That would be unethical. Stop bringing that up.
Yeah. Wait, was Thawne's identity, I guess, never revealed outside of Star Labs? That he was evil?
No, it was. But it was with Harrison Wells' face. I don't know if they ever do it with the real Thawne, though.
No, but my point is the name. Because this Thawne is running around using the name Eobard Thawne.
Jeb.
Yeah, Jeb, explain this, Jeb. Make it make sense. Eobard Thawne. Did they ever reveal his identity, that he was evil, and his name was, like, released to the public.
They could have at least like made it like an anagram or something, or like just like a...
I don't remember them doing it.
Then they're stupid, but alright.
I feel like Star Labs would want to clear that up once they found out it wasn't actually Harrison Wells. Because when they let his dad out of prison, it was in the papers, but it was with Harrison Wells' face and name, I think. But like, once you find out it's not actually him...
Yeah, and they had other Wells's helping them throughout the season, so surely at some point they'd be like, you know, Harrison Wells isn't the bad guy. It's Thawne using Wells's face.
Well, no, instead of telling the public, they just use the face changer pen thing that's fucking bullshit in season 3.
Oh yeah, that's a good point. Because season 3 is very, very well written. Why is he allowed these things? Madvika, do you remember when we were watching episode 1 of season 2 of Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. and how Ward was talking about how his pants had a button on them and he tried to use them to kill himself and they had to take that away and they had to take even a piece of paper away because he tried to cut himself.
That's a whole book he's got in his hands right there.
Mm-hmm.
First pair of pants they gave me had a button. They took that away. Fold a piece of paper just right. It gets sharp. It gets sharp.
He has a pencil too. Or what is it? It's a pencil.
It is a pencil. Well, you shouldn't give these things to someone as crafty as fucking Eobard Thawne.
You were nearly erased during Armageddon. It erased your past, didn't it? Which means he must be from another timeline. Like when I created Flashpoint, there was another Thawne. The only way to fix things was to let him go. He fought with the Legends. He tried to keep himself from getting erased, but Black Flash caught up to him.
Oh yeah, Legends. I like Legends.
Okay, these flashbacks I appreciate because I didn't see whatever that episode came from.
Yeah, this is from another show, so it's fine.
The other Thawne built this. Does that mean anything to you?
You really showing him specs? For a machine that can give himself speed. You didn't just do that, Barry.
He didn't give him the specs, though. It was just a little drawing.
He explained how the machine works earlier. Now he's showing the design for it. The specs he hasn't.
Don't screw with me. How'd you get your speed back?
It's tapped into the negative speed force.
That's why Mina's powers are so erratic. They're not artificial, they're negative.
Well, Jeb was right, it was the negative speed force.
I told you.
Because if she keeps using that device, the negative speed force will start to alter her personality. It'll destroy her.
Why are you shocked, Barry? You literally said that happened to you when you were using artificial speed force.
Mina did find a way to generate her own speed source artificially, but it's not affecting her like it did me. I mean, her emotions seem fine.
Just when I thought this day couldn't get any more interesting. John!
What?
You can come out now.
What?
Is your dog?
It's John Diggle.
What? Why is Diggle? What?
What?
Why is Diggle here? Hey, Diggle. Remember we were gonna become the Green Lantern and you didn't because the CW hates you?
It's gonna follow that. It's gonna follow that. I'd be like, yeah, no, I don't care.
Last time I saw you, you were still pretending you needed a wheelchair.
Last time I saw you, your friend Oliver Queen was still alive.
Burn.
Why are you... Why?
I've covered every corner of this earth. I still can't get this damn thing to open up again.
Wait, don't tell me he's gonna be the one who's gonna let him out.
No, I don't think he will.
What? Does this guy have powers?
Yeah,
How is he just hiding out in the cave?
Wait, what? You mean Diggle? No, he's just... He works for Argus, so...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's Lila's husband. Well, at least
Wait, so Barry knew he was here, or at least has access to it.
I don't think he knew he was there.
But I believe you can. I've had friends examine every inch of it, and all they could tell me is that its knowledge is beyond any current human understanding.
Why does he go to Team Flash about this?
Because we need a plot job.
Trying to open this box. I've had to spend a lot of time away from home, away from my kids.
But you just can't leave the box behind, can you?
It's corrupting his mind, okay?
Even when this thing is away from me, I can still feel it in my mind.
Why are they doing this when the Green Lantern show was cancelled?
Well, instead, John's gonna do like a Hero Academy show, I think.
It's just gonna end that he's not gonna open up, so I don't care. They keep baiting this, they're never gonna commit because they can't commit.
Jester, I'm heading back to Central City. I need you to find out who's still inside Fast Track Labs.
Why didn't you run there?
Ready for infusion.
No, don't get inside. Can't you just wait until the next time you talk to Barry? I don't... whatever.
We should go over your biometrics. Make sure everything else is within normal parameters. Okay, tomorrow. 10 a.m.
Oh, 10 died.
Good.
Are you sure the Flash would want you to do this?
He's why I'm doing this. I hurt him this morning when my speed started to run out. I need to make it last longer.
you created your own lightning bolt again.
What? That doesn't answer his question.
It doesn't, yeah. And also, yeah, Barry would not want her to do this. He would want the exact opposite.
She didn't even reference Barry. She just referenced how her speed ran out in the morning.
Can you stop?
Without this, there would be an episode, so I suggest
Why did you stop? Why didn't you just grab her?
Cancel it.
Flash, I know what happened today, and I know how to fix it.
Pull her.
Do you know what's funny? I just realized none of us realized I went, without this, there would be an episode, so just stop, and immediately we have Barry stop.
I know why you attacked me. It's because your speed is connected to the negative speed force.
The block is fueled by lightning from the upper atmosphere. We've run the numbers 1,000 times.
Then your math's wrong.
Turn off the device.
What is he talking about?
I'm talking about who he really is. The Eberthon that I know, no matter what body he's in or what timeline he comes from, he's always the same person.
That doesn't really make sense.
A psychotic murderer.
Please don't hurt me.
Known as the Reverse Flash.
Do we need a flashback?
No, he killed his mom.
No, I'm taking you to Iron Heights, which is letting you off easy.
Is she gonna step inside?
Pull her!
Leave him alone!
Relocate her!
She is, Barry.
Mina, don't!
Oh my god, you
I hate this idiot. Show so much!
You stupid fuck.
Oh my Christ, it looks so bad. Oh, now you're doing it.
Oh, sure, now.
He's gonna be thrown back
anyway,
isn't
he? Relocate her. No, turn off the device.
Yeah, that's also...
Can you not use the control panel? Oh my god, that looks terrible.
Okay. What the fuck is this theme?
Speed.
I am speed.
Need more speed.
Oh, okay. No, she's not going to be Lightning McQueen, unfortunately. She has a need.
What you
can
do is relocate her, you stupid fuck.
But we wouldn't have an episode.
Shut the fuck up, Jeb.
How much? This show understands momentum and inertia.
Holy shit!
Time to get faster.
Why do they always make the actors who are like decent become super cringy when they're evil in this show?
Because that's how they were in the comics.
Then why did it close? Because you weren't ready to accept its power yet.
But no, what? He's been trying to open it for ages. I think he's very ready.
I have to know what it is. I have to know what these damn voices want from me.
This is so dumb. Jeb, how did you watch 7 seasons of this shit? Well, 8 now. Whoa. The Green Lantern ring.
No one can know my secret. Sir, we are quite sure you will bring them back to me.
Them all. All those lives you could lead.
We get it. You bought a stock license to all of these
space shots. Yeah.
Space.
I don't want any of this.
Do you hear me? The answer's no!
What?
Okay.
Oh, so I guess he's not gonna be drinking Green Lantern.
Jeb was right. It's just not gonna matter.
Yeah, because they can't make a show.
Did they include this? Because they canceled the Green Lantern show and they had to reshoot this bitch to make it make sense that he's not gonna be the Green Lantern.
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
This is so stupid.
Because there is no power in the universe more powerful than the love I have for my family.
The power of love.
We don't need this, guys. This is such a weird, like, subplot.
It's what I said. They reshot this because they canceled the show.
Because if it came down to a choice between some cosmic destiny or being a father.
I could not give less of a shit, John. I'm not gonna lie. Can we get back to, like, the new villain?
Mina's negative lightning pulses canceled out my speed again, just like this morning. Chester?
This doesn't make sense, because Reverse Flash uses negative speed force.
No, but Barry said earlier in the episode that he has never seen artificial lightning react to normal lightning like that before. So this is specific to this. You see, it makes sense, because Flash pointed out that it doesn't make sense.
Oh, okay.
She protected you from me. Why would she do that?
Because she loves me!
You idiot!
What?
That might be a clip right there.
When I lost my memories, I had a singular focus in my life. Somehow, some way, I was going to be a speedster, and then I met Mina.
What? Why? Imagine you hit your head and you're like, I want speed powers.
I know this sounds strange, but I think I'm supposed to be a speedster.
Supposed to be a speedster?
So you want to be like Flash? Be a superhero?
I want to be bigger than a superhero.
A supervillain.
I want to end famine, end war. I want to save the world.
That's being a hero.
That's a hero, yeah.
But that's what he said. He wants to be bigger than a hero, not something else.
I'd already fallen in love with Mina when we discovered her machine could only work for one person. Huh? Mina had a heart condition. And one night, she went into cardiac arrest.
This is so... What?
There was only one way to save her.
I'm just taking her to a hospital.
I mean, they're at a research facility. Surely he has, like, a defibrillator or something.
Leave him alone. He thought this was the best course of action.
You gave up your dream.
He didn't give up his dream. He can enter the thing afterwards, can't he?
I'd already fallen in love with Mina when we discovered her machine could only work for one person.
There are many stupid things I'm not mentioning right now, just I can't be fucked. But this is so dumb.
Don't hold my sins against her!
The Thawne I know has haunted my life since I was just a kid. He deserves to rot. He can never put someone else's needs before his.
Wait, what?
He's saying that this isn't Thawne, his Thawne, because he put someone else's need before his.
Wait, but he says the real Thawne deserves to rot, and yet he wouldn't let him die in a past episode?
No, but you see, it's rotting, like, actually rotting, you know, in prison instead of rotting inside a coffin. It's two very different ways of rotting.
Okay, so, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
My speed's back.
Flash!
Also, how did his comms get fixed when his speed came back? That doesn't really make any sense.
But I guess his comms are charged by his speed force energy.
Could be a good way to, like, make it work, but if he runs out of energy, his suit can't keep him alive, so...
Well, yeah, that's why it's fucking stupid, because if something happens to his powers, then he can't communicate with his team anymore.
Yeah, it's really dumb.
Time to get faster!
Time to get faster, okay. Wait, so is this episode gonna be another filler one? Because this seems like it doesn't really connect to the rest of the plot,
we'll
does it?
We'll find out in 10 business. Minutes.
Speed. Unlimited. Speed.
Oh my Christ, yo, she's doing the Palpatine! Oh no.
Unlimited
power! I don't want to hurt you. But you're not in control of yourself right now, and if this dam breaks, thousands of people could die.
Then let them!
Would the power dampening cuffs work on her?
Yes.
Yeah.
Also, he's clearly faster than her,
something to think about.
Guys, she's right behind me. Are you in position?
And fucking CGI, Jesus.
Just go in Flash time.
No, Jeb. Flash time doesn't exist. That was a collective delusion we all had in season 4.
If Flash can keep her running for another 119 seconds, she'll burn off the rest of her speed.
Wait, so now he can dodge it, but when she was slower when they were running through the woods, he couldn't dodge it.
Where are you? What?
I don't know.
How can he jump this fucking high?
Speed, you know. Oh, she's gonna drown.
She couldn't react
what?
To that.
She wouldn't. What? She's dead. What?
Holy shit.
How many times did she bounce off the water there?
Don't stop. You don't have handcuffs on you? How about we dampen her powers?
Yo, Barry.
Anything?
How about we dampen
she
her powers?
She can control lightning.
What the fuck?
You couldn't react to that. You could react to lightning in season 1.
Not anymore.
Oh, fuck.
You see, he leveled up, but he also became more stupid, so it's fine. Levels up.
Yeah, how's this for leveling up Twitter Barry?
He's gonna become an 11-dimensional omnipresent being by the end of the season, don't worry.
How pathetic. Avatar of the Speed Force.
Avatar of the Speed Force. Interesting.
Lena! Stop!
Oh, you see, the power of love will save her.
Please, you have to stop this.
The Mina you knew was gone.
She's gonna
kill. Yeah, it's gonna be Mina. I know you're in there.
Like, I know you're in there. I love you. Oh, I'm dead.
She isn't gonna kill.
I know you're still there.
I know you're still there. Ah, they said it.
Oh, yeah.
He said it. He's gonna die.
The best cliche.
For the boy.
Screenwriting 101.
This is who I am now.
How the fuck did that knock him out? He's been hurt by a lot worse and, like, you know, wasn't knocked unconscious.
Perhaps I should kill you first.
Because I'd rather die right here, right now, than lose you.
Sure. The health-conscious partner who never let me have a cheeseburger.
Okay, well, now I understand why Twitter Barry made Men in the Yellow Tie part of his persona for a while, because he's fucking corny as fuck. Swear to God, if he dies,
he's not,
it's on Barry's dying hands.
You should go first.
Watch, Barry's gonna wake up right now.
Cliche fulfilled.
Oh, wait, I'm pretty sure he just left.
Flash, are you okay?
Yeah, I will be.
Yep, he's...
Oh, what? He's what? What? He was already up?
Yeah, he got up as soon as I hugged.
Holy shit.
Barry was pretending to be asleep there, to be passed out.
Oh, fuck.
Well, I finally feel like myself again. I am so sorry I didn't listen to you, Flash.
I think...
We built the block so we could help people.
The entire point of this episode was to establish the block so that Eobard could get the powers from it.
Yeah, that's
himself.
What I thought. Yeah. The total gun used had to get his speed back.
Yeah.
We don't even know how we tapped into the negative speed force to begin with.
What if there was a way around it? Whenever I start to feel like I'm in over my head, I think about the person I love most.
Yeah, at the moment she's, I don't know. She might be dead, actually. But, yeah.
If Eobard's your lightning rod, there's nothing you can't accomplish together.
Should we take a look at the instruction manual?
Oh, I thought you'd never ask.
Okay. Christ, this is so corny, Jesus.
Flashpoint Thawne came back. I reached out to a mutual friend to gather some intel.
Chester, hey!
Ray?
Hey, Ray!
It's good.
Yo!
No, it is Ray.
The Time Wraith saved him from Black Flash.
My power stripped, I was re-educated, and assigned here to protect this fixed point.
Oh, they did TVA.
That's always good.
Thawne spent years protecting the timeline.
Thawne!
It's yours now.
Until he died helping the Legends.
Oh, why does Legends always do this? It redeems every character, and it's always, like, I really like it. Unironically, I love Legends.
Thawne from Flashpoint became a hero, but then died. How could he be here?
Maybe when he sacrificed himself, the Time Wraith saved his life again. Brought him here.
Cheating death is not... I could... Please don't.
Incredibly convenient.
Thawne is gonna use that Thawne to become Thawne.
Yeah, it's what I said. It's gonna be a, bootstrap.
He's gonna get...
That Thawne's gonna use this Thawne become Thawne, because as we all, Thawne plus Thawne equals Thawne.
And that's...
Like, what's gonna happen is that...
Yeah.
That Thawne is gonna be given speed because he deserves it, quote unquote. And then other Thawne will manipulate that.
You think I'm playing with you, huh?
Oh shit. Cecile.
This visual shattering. Oh, is Cecile gonna become evil? Because that'd be funny.
Well, she just saved.
What the fuck is this music? Oh no, yeah, but I think she's kind of like becoming sadistic with the use of her powers.
Mm.
Or not. The music is triumphant. Never mind. Who's that?
It's a little ominous.
Is that Frost?
It's white hair.
I was gonna say, it kind of looks like Frost, but surely not.
And now it cuts to Caitlin, so can't be a coincidence.
Yes! Where the hell are you?
With my mom. I needed to get out of there.
Oh.
Caitlin, I know how to bring Frost back.
Barry took the mirror gun.
He found another way, didn't he?
We don't need the gun. Not for what we're gonna do.
Yep.
I just need you.
Cryopod. They gonna clone her? I think they're gonna clone Caitlyn and infuse her with Frost's DNA signature. whatever it is.
Remember, we got 2 episodes left.
We've been looking for you, Eobard.
Is it the negative force talking to him? Is that Dion? It's Dion.
It's negative Dion.
Yeah.
You were invisible to us until the light from that damn cube showed us where to find you.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me. That Diggle was the... No.
So it's Diggle's fault.
So Diggle being retarded, coming to Eobard Thawne of all people for help, is how... No way, show. I can't... No.
I guess you could say I'm an old friend and a new one, all rolled up in one.
Yeah, we know you're Dion. Don't... Sure. Okay, show. Just reveal it's Dion. Oh my god! I could not have expected this! It's Dion!
Oh shit!
It was him, Barry!
Well, so, I don't know. I don't care. I was gonna try to come up with a theory. I don't care. Jab, do you have a theory you wanna come up with?
So, those who are gonna come up with a plan to get that form to get his speed and to manipulate it into the other form, probably through killing the other form and finding a way to revive him. It'd be retarded.
Surely that's redundant. Like, surely he would just infuse the speed into himself.
Don't ask me.
I think they're just gonna use the machine.
Because I think they want to manipulate in a tight situation to make Barry suffer or something.
Sure, who knows. Yeah, that was episode 18. That was really bad. This season has gotten a lot worse.
It was
worse.
A 9.5 out of 10.
Was it 18? I don't know. There was some episode that good old Barry Allen said was like a 9.8 or something like that. So it might have been this one. Who knows?
Gets docked 0.5 points because Cecile's power puts a rainbow in people's eyes. And that's obviously a nod to the gay agenda.
Of course. But yeah, this season has gotten a lot worse as it went on. I'm very impressed. I just edited episode 15. That was really bad, but I don't think it was as bad as any of the 3 episodes we watched today, so...
Yeah, these 3 episodes are pretty trash, man.
Yeah. Oh well, 2 left, and we're gonna be done with the season. It's gonna take a while until we get back to season 9, which should
hopefully be
the
last. At least it's still kind of funny. I guess there's that.
Oh yeah, there are very funny points, but I think I'm more annoyed with these last episodes than having fun.
I think I can laugh at everything except for Flash when he's being dumb. I think that's been the pattern so far.
Yeah, I guess we're going to see you guys next week when we finally finish this amazing season of television with our grand finale. Actually, it's not going to be the next week. It's going to be the week after. But anyway, we'll see you next week for episode 19. So see you later, folks. Goodbye.
Bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Yeah. Woo!
I'm a dick flapper.